In this work, we present SuperPADL, a framework for scaling up training of language-directed physics-based animation models to datasets containing thousands of motion clips. Physics-based animation techniques have been able to reproduce a wide range of motor skills for simulated characters. But it can be extremely difficult for users to direct the behaviors of these simulated characters. Natural language offers an expressive interface that can be accessible for both expert and non-expert users alike. However, it can be difficult to scale up reinforcement learning to train language-directed controllers using large motion datasets. In this work, we introduce SuperPADL, which augments reinforcement learning with a progressive supervised distillation method to train a large-scale language-directed controller for physically simulated characters. Our controller can reproduce skills from a dataset containing over 5,000 motion clips. Our system runs in real time and can respond interactively to changes in the user's commands. SuperPADL consists of three stages. First, we train separate controllers for every motion clip in the dataset. Next, we partition the dataset into random groups and train a multi-motion controller on each group using a hybrid reinforcement learning and supervised distillation objective. Lastly, we distill together all of the controllers to train a single global text condition controller. In each stage, we progressively produce more general purpose and capable models. The final controller can reproduce thousands of motions from text prompts, ranging from simple locomotion skills to more complicated behaviors such as dancing and martial arts. We compare our model to prior methods for training language-directed controllers for physically simulated characters. Prior methods struggle to learn from datasets of this scale and are unable to generate motions with the same quality as SuperPADL. Language-directed controllers offer the potential to lower the barrier for adoption of physics-based character animation, enable novel user experiences, and open new possibilities for storytelling and artistic expression in the field of animation. Thank you for watching.